This video will show you how to complete first-time setup on an XR console. These demonstrations are from an XR console, connected to a treadmill. Data and programs will vary by frame type and series. The screens you see in these demonstrations may look slightly different, depending on your software version. Once the console powers on for the first time, the screen will prompt you to select your preferred language. Use the up or down arrow buttons to find your preferred option. And then press Enter to select the language. Note that the checkmark button is Enter. Next, navigate to your frame model number using the up or down arrow buttons. Take care to confirm the correct model. You can find this information on a white decal that is attached to the frame. Reference the image here for the decal location based on frame type. The model name is listed near the top of the decal. And then press Enter to select. The next screen will ask your preferred system of measurement. You can either choose standard, which provides information in miles and pounds, or metric, which provides information in kilometers and kilograms. Choose your preferred option, and then press the Enter button to confirm. Initial setup is now complete.